Hey, Richard, is there anything we should be doing?
Why are you asking me? I'm not the CEO. Apparently, Jack's empty chair is a better choice than I am.
Say what you will about the chair, but at least it never told me to build a fucking box.
Guys, can I have your attention, please?
You're still CTO? Lori hasn't fired you yet?
Why would she fire me?
Maybe she's waiting till Friday to fire him.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's not what's happening, okay?
Wait, all my assets? That seems like kind of a lot.
That's what every successful partnership is about. Committing fully, blindly, and without concern of the consequences, like marriage.
Right.